think it's hats off to Sajid to do something different, like encouraging talent to come and perform on two different stages here. And I think the call for the day in Mumbai is live entertainment, getting into a weekend, because Mumbai was more about DJs and all, and now I think live entertainment with two stages here, Sin City, is a really very good place and very beautifully done.
And since we've promoted Lucky's Music Club with live singing, live artists, crossing them and, you know, getting them to perform in front of audiences live, we have been favoring and nurturing such a concept. So, you know, we would like to explore with Sin City. It's a fabulous platform
for club music up again. Yeah,
yes, so. It's got a lounge, it's got a rooftop, it's pretty nice, so.
And the food is also fab, so that's